Hi, I'm Sin Goodman with the Colorado Beer Trail, and this is what's untapped for the week of August 18th, 2014. On Friday, August 22nd, Saturday, August 23rd, and Sunday, August 24th, is the 16th annual NEDFest up in Nederland. This is an event that features live music of all different genres, plus microbrews and arts. So you'll see very nice brewing from Nederland, Boulder Beer, and Left Hand Brewing supplying all your beer needs. Down in the southwest part of Colorado on Saturday, August 23rd, is the San Juan Brewfest in Durango, Colorado, running from 1 to 5 p.m., featuring 34 Colorado breweries. It's a beautiful sight of the state. If you're over there, check it out. In Ouray, Colorado, on Saturday, August 23rd, is the Ouray Chilling and Grilling Brewfest. This event runs from 1 to 7 p.m., and is in the Thelen Park right by the hot springs. You'll see 9 different Colorado breweries featured. There'll be some brewers there and some distillers, plus local food pairings from the restaurants nearby. As we head back east, we're gonna stop in Central City, Colorado on Saturday, August the 23rd, is the Great Central City Beer Festival. Featuring 20 different Colorado breweries. It's from 1 to 6 p.m. And this is kind of a free-for-all because they're gonna close the streets down. You're gonna be able to walk between all the different events. There'll be live music and you'll be able to check out the casinos. Back on the Front Range, we're gonna start south. On Saturday, August 23rd is the Rendezvous at the Rock Beer Festival in Castle Rock, Colorado. This event runs from 1 to 5 p.m. It features 35 different Colorado breweries. There'll be live music and a whole bunch of food trucks. Heading up a little bit north on Saturday, August 23rd in Frederick, Colorado is the Frederick Blues, Brews, and Barbecues Festival. You'll be able to check out Georgia Boys Barbecue at their smokehouse. Plus, you're gonna try Echo, Left Hand, and OB Beers. There'll be food trucks, Bonnie and the Clydes will be playing at 4:30, and Hazel Miller around 7-ish. Finally, on Saturday, August 23rd in Boulder, Colorado, is the inaugural Boulder Craft Beer Festival, featuring 20 Boulder County breweries. Running from noon to 5 p.m., there'll be food trucks and live music from the Hill Vendors. Thanks for watching this week. If you have any questions or comments, would like us to feature one of your events, leave it right down there in the comment notes. And don't forget to check out our Twitter feed and our Facebook page. Thanks for all the likes out there. And I'll see you out on the Colorado Beer Trail. Cheers.